wins La Ball.
China, come on!
Serve sits up a little bit.
Yes, come on!
Amazing thing about the word might.
There's definitely might in the game of both players.
Low. One point between them here.
Yes, come on, try it.
A tight cool down stretching. Oh, amazing. Successfully do it to win the point. Nice setup.
Incredible.
Kick serve. Part of the reason he's climbed so much is his timing and that he can stay close too.
Yan Ying, who's on the scene, and some of the rallies between those two are incredible.
Soon, keep it alive. What a receive is what it takes. Oh, spanked, punished, go to your killer, and it sets up 6 game points to take the first. Only needs the one against Ding Pak Nam, and he's leading 1-0 here.
Come on, okay, come on!
The match about him, all about him.
Yes, come on!
Because of the World Team Championships.
Come on, buddy!
Out. Here we go, 3 points to start it off for Zhang Wujin.
Yes, come on, buddy!
Quickly gets there after contact.
Really play through spin a little bit more.
Good pressure. Aggressive shots he's been pulling off.
Charlie, come on! Try. Yes, come on!
How players do when there's not time to cover the middle any other way.
Charlie, come on!
Appreciate you credit, Gene. Someone who can play forehands from anywhere on the table. It's just very complete player.
8 game points for Zhang Wujin. And that's all he needs, 11-3, a dominant performance.
And both lost a point.
Interesting.
Charlie, come on!
Strobes going off in the stadium.
Yes, come on, run it!
Look how decisive he is. Zhang Wujin not dropping a point, 2 since the timeout.
He can cover up his weaknesses so well.
Even Ma Long, you'll still play the forehand wherever he can. Oh man, turns hands grip, but still does the same runaround.
Still stands so far to the backhand side, they'll touch or push with the forehand. Spraying it around. In fact, Nam is shell shot.
Most of his teammates. Good angle here, side. Six match points left. And there it is, Zhang Wujin with no more than 4 points and 1.